Hi everyone, Nancy with Our Treasure Home, and welcome back to the channel. If you haven't, like, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications so you know I upload another video. Nah, I didn't do a lunch video today because time just kind of got away. You know, I slept in, and you think, oh, you know, you have a day you can sleep in and still get everything done that you want to get done. Yeah, it don't work that way. So if you have those days you're going to sleep in, just plan on not getting really a lot of things done. It's been a good day overall. So what I did, I'm thinking. My mind's going 100 miles an hour. Let me know how that does. Alright. See if this will show up. Alright, there it goes. Does it show up? This one, I made an omelet that had red, yellow, and orange peppers, garlic, bacon on the side, eggs, and I used to be a life shredded cheese. And that's what I did for breakfast, brunch, however you want to say it. So, and don't even think about doing a video. And I said, I'll do one for lunch. And lunch came and went before I knew it. And I was like, okay, so we'll do a dinner video. So, what I did for dinner. That's our new word for the year. Dinner. For dinner, I did cabbage. I had some peppers and all stuff. And it was onions left over from I made earlier, and then I just sauteed some cabbage, some turnip greens and all. I have two chicken nuggets left over from Anastasia's dinner she didn't want, and I have two pieces of Ezekiel bread, the sesame seed. I like that, and the flax, and the raisin bread is good too. So here is dinner's tonight, the chicken nuggets, and then all this nice good stuff. Oh, and it had some bacon left over, so I chopped that up, put in there, and everything, and then my Ezekiel bread with, should be country clock. No, it's not. I'm not going to say what brand it is unless I go get it. Yeah, I'll go get it. It is actually, I cannot believe it's not butter. It has come out. And this is nice. It's vegan. Dairy free. So, like I said, I think that's one of the best things that kind of like happened over the last couple of years. Manufacturers, food producers, and everything have realized there are a lot more people with food allergies than they realized. And so, a lot more options coming out. So, that's dinner. I hope y'all, I'll put down what I, you know, the recipe. I like doing it because, you know, people ask, you know, a lot of questions. And I like to help out. So, if you haven't, subscribe, like, ring that bell for notifications. And we'll see you next time on Our Treasure Home. Okay, this is not actually happening like I thought it would. Oh my goodness. The mouse is not acting right. And I can't shut my video down yet.